Young people have this enormous task of transforming the community around them. But to weave a new pattern of community life, one that is characterized by justice, generosity, equity, selflessness, these take the contributions of generations of people. So how will young people, with others around them, start to make these contributions to building vibrant and resilient communities together with others?